I'm Paige Proise. This is your news to go. Deputies are searching for two inmates who reportedly escaped from the McDonald County Jail. Springdale police say a stolen van was recovered in the city and two motorcycles were stolen. These may be related to the suspects. Of course, we'll keep you posted. And one person is dead following a five-car crash in northeast Arkansas. Police say dust storms are to blame for the low visibility on the road. State police and the National Weather Service urge caution when driving on the road. There's low visibility. Single event tickets for the Bentonville Film Festival went on sale today. You can find ticket information on our website. The festival is May 3rd through the 8th. And tonight we are following a chance for rain in the area. Chief Meteorologist Darby Bobby here now with the very latest.
Yeah, the severe weather threat that some of us had earlier today has gone away. And so now we could just see a few showers out there, kind of spotty showers for us in northwest Arkansas. You can see some of those pushing through between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. And temperatures really dropping. You can see into the low 40s by our Tuesday morning. So I don't think you're going to need an umbrella tomorrow morning in northwest Arkansas. But you are going to need the jacket. It's going to be a chilly start, low 40s for us. All right, let's take a look at the River Valley. Just a few more showers for us again between 9 p.m. and 1 a.m. You can see a few of these passing their way through the River Valley. Temperatures falling for us too. Again, a dry start to our Tuesday morning, but a chilly one with mid to upper 40s for us as we start off Tuesday morning. As we go into Tuesday afternoon, we're looking at pretty good weather. But there are a few more shower chances in that 7-day forecast, even some chances for storms. We'll tell you about that and much more coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.